Hello friends, welcome back. Today we'll discuss about the injuries caused to the plant by the insects, and we'll classify the insects on the basis of injuries caused to plant, and on the basis of mouth parts, the feeding behavior, and type of injury they are causing to the plant. Now looking at the various injuries caused on the plant, we can classify insects into four types of mouth parts are there, which causes different types of injuries to the plant. First type is biting and chewing type. Second type is true piercing and sucking type. Third type is superficial piercing and sucking type. This one is true and this one is superficial. And the fourth type is rasping type. So these are the four division of mouth parts on the base of which the various types of injuries are caused to the plants. Now first we'll discuss the biting and chewing type, first type of mouth parts. Now here the feeding behavior of the insect is, it removes the portion of leaf. Here you see the caterpillar removing the cutting and eating the portion of the leaf, or it creates hole in the fruit or the pot. So cutting of the leaves, piercing hole in the fruit or the pot, these type of injury are caused by biting and chewing type of insects. Now these injuries are caused to the leaves. They can cause injury to the flower, maybe fruit, stem, or even root also. So injuries are caused to all the parts of the plant by this type of biting and chewing type of mouth parts of the insects. We'll go detail on the types of injury. First we'll cover the pest group which mostly comes under this. Mostly we see larvae of the Lepidoptera. Larvae, these are the examples of group Lepidoptera. Lepidoptera and some Cleoptera, Coleoptera and Orthoptera. So for example of the pest group, we can say larvae of Lepidoptera, Coleoptera and Orthoptera are the example of this pest group which comes under the biting and chewing type of mouth parts. Citing example of the insects, we can have example of say cutworm, then we have example of pea moth. So these are two examples you can remember coming under the biting and chewing type. Now we'll see various types of injuries caused by biting and chewing injuries. First type of injury is holes and notches on leaf. So holes and notches are created on the leaf surface. Surface feeder window, creating surface feeder window on the complete leaf. Stem chewed at the base. The base of the stem is chewed down. Stem shoot borer, and the stem there is a hole coming. There is a stem shoot borer. And in the board, and the stem gets bored. A seed is consumed. The complete seed is consumed. In the case of soybean also, you find many parts of the soybean are in the legume family, it becomes empty. Fruit is tunneled or it is eaten up. There may be small bores found in the fruit or it is eaten up. Roots are damaged. Surface of the tuber chewed or tunneled. In the case of potato, you see the surface being chewed down or a tunnel is created in that. So these are the various types of biting and chewing injuries found on the plant or the plant fruits or flowers. Now the second type of mouth parts we can discuss is the true piercing and sucking type. The main feeding behavior of these type of insects are, they feed on the plant sap. They pierce on the surface. They pierce on the surface and tunnel into in the stem or the leaf, and they suck all the they suck all the plant sap and inject toxic saliva. Toxic saliva is injected into that plant system. We can observe from the mouth parts. The mouth parts are piercing type, from which they inject into the plants and suck the plants up, inject toxic saliva and excrete honeydew. So the types of injury they cause to the plant are like weakening of the plant, stunting of plant takes place. Then other type of injuries like distortion, necrosis. These are typical injury which are seen in the plant when such type of piercing and sucking type of insects attack takes place. And the pest group which comes under this particular category having this type of mouth parts are Hemipterans. All type of Hemiptera or insects in Hemiptera comes under this. For example, we have aphids, we have jacids, then we have leaf hoppers, these are the few examples of this type of two piercing and sucking type of insects. Now the third type of mouth parts are superficial piercing and sucking type of insects. Now the feeding behavior of these type of insects are they pierce and remove only the upper part. They pierce and remove the upper part of the content. They attack mostly the foliage and the flower part, sometimes the fruits also. So they attack on the upper surface, they do the piercing and remove the upper part of the content, and thus causing injury to the plant. And now see the types of injury they cause. They create minute white flake. Minute white flakes are created on surface of the particular leaf or flower, and ultimately that leaf or flower get bleached and it gets died out. So these are the injury caused by these type of insects on the plant on the surface of the leaf. Now the pest group which comes under this are the insects which are found in Thysanoptera. We have thrips, mites. They do the superficial injury and they insert virus also along with this. So while creating the injury, this type of superficial injury or superficial piercing, they transfer a disease causing virus also into the plant body. Now the fourth type of injury causing to the plants are rasping mouth parts. Here you see in the case of house flies, we have rasping of mouth parts where the mouth parts are modified to rasp. Rasping means shedding the plant tissue. They feed by shedding the plant surface of plant tissue, and they ingest the sap. Masquerade, and even bore tunnel into the attacked part. Even they bore tunnel. So by shedding the plant tissue, ingesting sap, and boring tunnel into the surface where they attack, other typical injuries caused by the rasping mouth parts. Now, what type of injury they cause to the plants? So, in plants, they create ragged surface, ragged wounds on surface of the plant. Then they create mining on the surface of the root or the leaf or the stem. They create mines, even tunnel on the surface of the roots or bulb. So these type of injury are seen on the plants, on the roots, on the bulb, and they create wounds. So these type of injury are seen in this type of rasping mouth parts. Now the pest group which comes under this type of, for example, we have larvae of Diptera group. They are having this type of rasping mouth part which causes these type of injuries to the plant. Now just briefing up all the summaries, we can say we have four types of mouth parts: biting and chewing type, we have seen that, true piercing type and sucking type, superficial piercing and sucking type, and rasping type. All these type create different type of injury to the plant and causing premature foliage loss or loss to different parts of the plant like flower, fruits, roots, and even stem. In the next classification of insects, we'll see more about Insecta or Hexecta group, and in the under this particular class, various subclass, divisions, and orders coming under the Insecta class, we'll see. Thank you.